Small Business Revolution is back for a season 6, and Amanda Brinkman and Baron Davis explain all the details and everything you need to know about this show that is helping entrepreneurs. Let's take a look.
The Small Business Revolution is an original series by Deluxe, where each season we aim to revitalize the community through its small businesses. So it is essentially a small business makeover show, but done with heart. So we share the stories of the entrepreneurs and then walk alongside them and help them with things that don't always come naturally to entrepreneurs. So things like their marketing and their finances and operations. We do a before and after of the space, new awnings, things like that you'd expect in the makeover show. But we do this because we love small businesses, and we believe that small businesses are the backbone of this country and of our neighborhood and of our economy.
And so when I was watching Small Business Revolution, I saw the Steph Curry of small businesses and the inspiration to, igniting a new pathway for entrepreneurs. And, so I linked up with Amanda and I pretty much begged my way on the show because I wanted to,
You didn't have to beg that hard.
Being able to connect with these entrepreneurs and see them, living out their dream and actually doing it, it gives me a purpose because I can meet them right there. Like, that's something I can do. And so, I'm just happy to be a part of this show, season 6. And then you start thinking about the Black entrepreneur, like they've always felt, detached from, this kind of entrepreneur marketplace, right? Or this business marketplace, it just becomes a lonely thing. And I think this show is so great, going back to the Twin Cities and touching these Black, communities and these entrepreneurs, because they're going to pay it forward 7 times, right? And I think that's what builds legacy. That's what builds communities.
You can watch The Small Business Revolution on Hulu, or it streams online at smallbusinessrevolution.org.